So July 2024 rolls on, and there's nothing better on a hot day than a cold beer. So I got four cold beers we're going to be trying over the next 4 weeks from Sierra Nevada, based in Chico, California. And I'm always willing to try something to give it a fair review, even if I have a negative view of the brand, which I do with Sierra Nevada, because I think every beer that I've had from them, they've overhopped their beer. And I have a similar outlook for Goose Island, but I'm willing to give everything a fair shake. And our first one, we're going to get this one out of the way first. Sierra Nevada Big Little Thing Imperial IPA, 9% alcohol by volume. My camera wants to focus. All right. And I get that there are a lot of people who are IPA fanatics, and I also know there are a lot of people who hate IPAs. Look, you can disagree with me all you want. I really don't care. You're entitled to your opinion. If I rag on a beer that you like, just say it. As long as you're respectful, I won't delete your comment. And I say that because I've had to delete some comments on my channel over the past few days. Because apparently, there are some people out there who believe that if I don't like your favorite beer, I'm a jerk and I should die of cancer. Which, by the way, was actually the text of one of the comments I deleted. So, how's everybody doing? Pretty good. All right. I mean, it smells like an IPA. Whoa. What was that? Okay. First off, it's bitter. Not that I didn't expect that, but it's actually surprising. It's bitter, but for an Imperial IPA, it's not as bitter as I thought it would be, which is actually kind of amazing. But then I got, like, as it went down my throat, I don't know if this was as a result of this, but I got a hit of stomach acid coming out my throat. So I'm gonna try another sip. If it happens again, I'm done. Okay, none that time. And this might be one of the harshest aftertastes I've ever had in a beer. I can't even, I literally cannot find anything that I like about this. So, this, sad to say, is getting an F. You give something a fair chance, sometimes it's great, sometimes it's awful. We're going to try a different setup for next week. I'm Dave Farsley. If you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.